Hey guys, this is James Hsu. Welcome to The Adventures of Superman. We are on our way to Rave Motion Pictures inside Town Square in Las Vegas, Nevada for the premiere of Hangover Part 2. Alright, so how's the movie?
It was great.
I loved it.
It was funny as hell though.
It's good, it's hilarious. I was laughing from beginning to end.
It was awesome.
It's really funny.
It was fantastic, absolutely fantastic.
Really good, I enjoyed it really much.
It was a lot better than I thought it would be, that's for sure.
Comedy was there, but
what was better, part one or part two?
Part two.
Part one, but this one was equally as funny.
Part one.
Part two. I think part two is way better. They just went way over the top.
They're both equally funny. The sequel didn't let me down.
I like both, but obviously it's different situations, but Thailand is crazy.
Yeah. I actually thought it was going to let me down, but it didn't. It was funny as hell.
Tell us one of your personal hangover stories.
It's with my Mexican friend. We went to go... We had an interesting night. We drank too many cervezas and went to Mandalay Bay, watched him play poker till 10 in the morning. And... Yeah, we'll just cut it from there.
So, best hangover story was this massive party and huge mansion house. And I don't remember more than 20 minutes of it. And it ended up with 20 people on a trampoline right before the sunrise. Everyone's passing out because they're all cracked out. It was insane, totally insane.
Well, I've been a bartender for 12 years. I don't really drink, so I get everyone else drunk.
When I was in Ixtapa in Mexico with my brother and friends, and I wasn't used to get Bacardi sober. And I got really, really bad on the club until I was passed out on the toilets. Security guy took me out. My friends, one of them walked me to the hotel, and I got diarrhea. That was really bad.
I was part of Hangover. We called it the takeover. We had a table at Marquee, and we woke up in a suite. Didn't know how we got there. My wallet was gone, jacket was gone. I woke up to a bunch of drugs in front of me. Had no idea whose drugs it was, and pretty much it. You know, so I had to backtrack my way back and figured out that, you know, I don't remember anything. Not everybody else didn't remember anything, so you don't even know what happened the whole night. So I'm just gonna leave it as that. So, you know, hopefully someday somebody tells me something about it.
Never had a hangover, I promise.
Alright guys, so that's the episode. Hangover 2 is a hilarious movie. Go ahead and go watch it if you haven't watched it yet. If you like the episode, rate, comment, like, subscribe. The song in the background is by Don Omar, Danza Kaduro. And until the next episode of Superman, find me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and I'll talk to everybody soon. That was wild. No, it really was wild.